Welcome to Heals Up History, where we're going to discuss interesting shoe history facts. Shoes have been an essential part of human life for thousands of years. They have undergone many changes and innovations over time. In this video, we'll explore some of the most fascinating aspects of the history of shoes. I hope to make this a series discussing other foot and shoe related history. So make sure to leave me any comments of topics you'd like my feed to discuss. Our journey through the history of shoes begin with the oldest known shoes. It seems a logical place to begin. Those shoes were discovered in Fort Rock Cave in Oregon, and they date back around 10,000. I was kind of surprised to learn that they were found in Oregon. These shoes that they discovered were made from animal hides and were designed to protect the feet from rough terrain and cold weather. I do like to think about people thousands and thousands of years ago creating footwear with a very specific function. Moving forward in time, shoes played an important role in many ancient civilizations, such as the one pictured here. In ancient Egypt, sandals made from woven reeds or papyrus were worn by many, while wealthier individuals wore sandals made from leather or other luxury materials of the times. In Greece and Rome, footwear was also an important part of daily life. Greeks typically wore sandals or boots made from leather. While the Romans wore sandals or shoes with thicker soles and more elaborate designs, as time went on, shoes began to evolve into more complex designs. During the Middle Ages, shoes were often made from leather or other materials and were decorated with intricate designs and embroidery. In the Renaissance period, shoes became even more elaborate, often made with expensive materials such as velvet, silk, and brocade, and they might be decorated with jewels and other adornments. In the 19th and 20th centuries, shoes became more mass-produced and affordable. And new materials like rubber and synthetics were introduced. Today, there are literally countless styles of shoes available. Athletic shoes and high heels and sandals and everything in between. If you can dream it, it's probably been made into a shoe. And with new technologies like 3D printing, the possibility for shoe designs are endless. This concludes our video on the interesting shoe history facts, part one. I hope you've enjoyed learning about the fascinating evolution of footwear. And please let me know in the comments if there are any other shoe history topics you'd like me to cover. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more videos. Thank you for watching. Rest well.